Hi guys, I'm Katie from Severino's Bar and Grill. For this year's Santa Cruz Cocktail Week, we're going to be making a Blackberry Moscow Mule. We use a little fresh lime, always delicious. And then we have this bomb blackberry syrup. And one of my faves, Tito's. And some ginger beer. And we like to garnish it with some fresh mint. And a fresh lime. Voila.